The 2018 Lincoln MKC offers a luxury car experience through the materials can range from nice to decadent, with wood accents throughout the cabin, and active noise cancellation to keep the outside adults in the back seat may be cramped for leg room and head room. We give the Lincoln MKC a 7 out of 10 for comfort, with bonus points for front seat amenities and luxury materials. Lincoln's push-button transmission returns this year with mixed feelings. It's an interesting idea, but one that falls down in execution because the buttons never feel completely intuitive. The rest of the controls are better and easier to use. Not something we could say about Lincoln just a few years ago. The front seats are supple and spacious, and punch higher than the MKC's entry price of nearly $34,000 would suggest. Base seats are shod in synthetic leather and cloth, while black label trims are complete with Venetian leather upholstery and Alcantara headliners. Each step along the way is interesting, including bridge of your leather upholstery at the reserve trim level. Lead-footed drivers may notice a lack of side bolsters in extremely spirited drives, but we say slow down anyway. It's a Lincoln rear seat passengers may struggle for headroom and legroom. We've found the 36.8 inches of legroom is hampered by big front seats, and while the outboard positions in the back are decently sculpted, there's not much cushioning to be found all the way around. The available dual-pane sunroof eats into available headroom. That we'd go as far as saying that if you regularly carry for adults, it's worth skipping the available sunshine. All MKC versions boast split folding rear seats that open up the cargo area from 25.2 cubic feet with the seats up to 53.1 cubes with the seats folded down. The ride is especially quiet in the MKC with active noise cancellation in reserve and black label trims.